Are you thinking about canceling your Outlook subscription? You've come to the right place. In this video, we'll show you the steps to cancel your Outlook subscription and introduce you to a fantastic alternative. Hi, I'm Dimitri Panici, and welcome to Neo on YouTube. Let's get started. While Outlook is a popular choice, it might not be suited for everyone. If you've decided to move on, here's how to cancel your subscription quickly and smoothly. First, go to account.microsoft.com and sign in with your Microsoft account. After logging in, click on Services and Subscriptions at the top of the page. Find your Outlook subscription. It might be listed under Microsoft 365 and click Manage. Next, select Cancel Subscription and follow the instructions. You might need to confirm your decision or provide a reason for canceling. Make sure to review the terms regarding data retention and other implications, then confirm your choice. Finally, click Confirm to finalize the process. You should receive a confirmation email shortly. Next, we're going to talk about why Outlook might not be ideal for small businesses. Outlook has many features, but it can be expensive for small businesses. With Outlook, you might end up paying for tools you don't fully use. This can strain your budget, especially if you're just starting out. Small businesses need affordable solutions tailored to their specific needs. You want a service that gives you everything you need without charging you for things you don't. That's where Neo comes in. Neo is designed specifically for small businesses, offering more features at a lower cost. With Neo, you get much more than just a business email. You also receive a free domain and a website, making it a complete package to establish your online presence. Neo's growth suite includes tools like an appointment scheduler to help you manage your meetings, mail tracking so you know when your emails are opened, email campaigns to reach out to your customers effectively, an AI email composer to help you write professional emails quickly, and much, much more. Neo offers three pricing plans, $199, $399, and $799 when compared to Outlook. Neo is less than half the price and offers more essential features that are perfect for small businesses. This makes Neo a more cost-effective choice. If you're a small business owner looking to grow, give Neo a try for free by clicking the link in the description below. You'll see how much value you can get without breaking the bank. Thanks for watching. If you found this video helpful, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more insightful content. Until next time, take care.